Hi, this is Serene Gan. Welcome to my Assets Progression Series 1, Own Your First Private Condominium at the Age of 30s. Yes, do not wait to buy real estate. Instead, buy real estate and wait. There are lots of benefits investing in property at an early age. First of all, you can enjoy the longer tenure, which will give you the lower monthly repayment to ease your finances, and you can enjoy the bigger quantums of the property loan, that is up to 30 years.
Illustration based on $1 million loan size and 2% interest rate. 30 years tenure, monthly repayment is 3,696. 15 years tenure, monthly repayment is 6,435.
In fact, there are so many benefits investing in private property as compared to HDB. First of all, there is no restrictions in terms of having a family or in terms of the age. For example, single has to be at the age of 35. And there is no restriction in terms of whether it's an owner-occupied or it's for rental tenanted. So for private property, you can receive rental income when you purchase the property. As compared to HDB, you have to stay there for 5 years. We call it minimum occupation period, MOP, before you plan to sell.
Let me illustrate. For a single buyer aged 30 years old, income $5,000 per month, purchase price $750,000, 30 years tenure, and based on interest rate of 2%. The financial plan at a glance, 5% cash, $37,500, 20% CPF or cash, $150,000. 75% loan is $562,500. Money repayment in this case is $2,079. CPF in an OA account is 23% of the income $5,000 is $1,150. The top up every month is $929 per month, which is the compulsory savings set aside.
I hope this video is helpful. Let me help you with the purchase of your first private condominium. This is Serene Gan. You can reach me at 9455-8100. Hearing from you soon. God bless you.